The challenge of avocados is that we have to get them into the marketplace unripe, and then they are ripened up in the marketplace. The first stage in the harvest process is to decide whether the fruit is ready. Once the fruit's in the bin, then the bin is taken to the pack house. The fruit are packed, they go across a grading line, and as much of your physical damage or anything like that is taken out. The fruit are put into trays. Those trays are palletized. They're then cooled just for a few days before you load up a shipping container and export them. The shipping time for an avocado, we can maybe get 4 weeks at 5 centigrade in a refrigerator container, but we need to extend that to get to some of the more distant markets.
We have some challenges offshore with quality issues in avocados, and we spent a bit of time with Plant and Food to try and understand the science behind, and from there we've been able to solve those issues.
Here in New Zealand, our growing regions have quite high humidities, and that is then good for the fungal growth in the orchards, but not necessarily so good if that leaves the fruit prone to developing disorders and rots later in storage. And what we've found is that for New Zealand fruit, if we have too much carbon dioxide, then that seems to exacerbate the rot development. Some of the work we're doing is looking at the controlled atmosphere storage. So we're talking about low oxygen, high carbon dioxide, making sure there's no ethylene around. And that is a system which you can use in the shipping containers, and you can prolong the storage life from 4 weeks to maybe double that. But also not make any more problems for ourselves with respect to the amount of potential rot there is on the fruit. As more people utilize controlled atmospheres, then what we're finding is that we're getting the control that we need of the fruit. It's a more complex system, it costs a bit more. But as we move from the Australian market up into Southeast Asia, we need that bit extra storage life. And at the moment, with the COVID disruption to a lot of the shipping schedules, that just gives us that extra bit of sense of security that we have the storage life if we need it.
In market, you've got to have a story. And the great story to have is, hey, this is fantastic quality. Production processing is very easy, quality's tough. So you've got to have your head around how do I get great quality in that tray? You know, and that's where you need a good partner to put science behind the observations.